Hello, it's Sarah Aston here with Headwaters Realty. I'm going to show you 21201 Main Street, just a couple of minutes south of Orangeville, a couple of minutes north of Alton. We're sitting on 5.78 acres. It's a very private spot. We've got conservation on two sides, managed forest on the other, and a neighbor well set back on the other side. So let's go in and have a look. And here we are in the heart of it all. This incredible kitchen, great room, and dining room has been opened up with a vaulted ceiling, and it simply produces a wow factor when you walk in the door. We have engineered cherry hardwood throughout. We have a butcher block island, granite countertop, marble backsplash, beautiful pot lights, and a walkout door to a deck overlooking the back gardens, which also look at the conservation area behind. Let's have a look more closely. And just off the kitchen, great room, and dining room are two bedrooms and the main bath. One bedroom overlooks the front yard, the other overlooks the backyard, and then you have a three-piece bathroom in here. And now we're on the other side of the house. It has a separate entrance to the side. It comes into the library area, which has a great big window overlooking the front yard and a good area for a desk and office. To my other side is the entrance to the master bedroom, which has a beautiful four-piece ensuite, as well as a walkout to the back deck. And now we're in the master bedroom. This beautiful, tranquil spot overlooks conservation and fields. You hear nothing back here. To my left, we've got a nice big walk-in closet with lots of room and a modern, upgraded four-piece ensuite with a glass shower and double sink. In front of me, we've got a beautiful walkout to the deck and steps down to the back garden. Let's have a look downstairs at the family room next. And here we are downstairs. It's a walkout basement with big windows creating lots of light inside the family room here. As you can see, there's a wood-burning stove. Behind me are bedrooms. So there's one bedroom and a second that could be made into a bedroom or an office, as well as a three-piece bath. On the other side of the walkout doors is entranceway to a two-bedroom in-law suite that's self-contained, has a kitchen, sitting room area, two bedrooms, and a three-piece bathroom. So there's lots of room for all your family members here. Okay, coming outside, we see this big workshop area. It has hydro to it and large windows, creating lots of light inside for all your projects. And this concludes our tour. As you can see, the backdrop is spectacular. It's a magnificent home. It's been really well updated, very thoughtfully done. It has hardwood, cherry hardwood throughout, open concept, kitchen, great room and dining room, luxurious master bedroom with a lovely ensuite, as well as two bedrooms plus one in the basement. And again, you have your two-bedroom in-law suite with a separate entrance. So come out and see it and check out my website at sarahaston.ca for more pictures. Thank you.